Welcome to Jim's World, gonna have a look at the Eternal Idol 1987 release.